YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how to make a quarry. And what a quarry is something that will automatically mine for you and output the things it mines. By the way, I'm playing Feed the Beast mod pack. The download will be in the description. So let's get started. The materials you will need is a type of cable, a quarry, electrical engine, landmarks, four of them, whatever solar panel you want to use, advanced or regular, cobblestone, golden transport pipes. You don't have to use golden. Golden just speeds it up. Any type of chest and a bat box. All right, so let's get started. First, what you want to do is place your four landmarks for the dimensions you want your quarry to be. I'm going to set mine up. Okay, you should have these set up now, and right-clicking them will make a little laser-type thing connecting them. And what you want to do is grab your quarry, and on right next to one of the landmarks, it has to be at the end landmarks, you place it. Oh, no, wait, I'm sorry. Place it on the right, I believe, and it should do this. Go ahead and collect your landmarks. It'll give them back to you. You don't have to use landmarks. You can just place the quarry, and it'll give you the default, but it's not very big, so using landmarks will make you a bigger quarry. Okay, so what you want to do is grab your electrical engine and place it right next to the quarry. And then you want to place one, whatever cable you want to use, place a bat box with the hole facing this. And then what you want to do is place some more cables and place your solar panels. You don't have to use this many. You can get away with about three, but you can make much more to keep the output high. You can pretty much go like really far with this and just plant tons of these. Have resources. You can get away with three, but if you have the resources for more, definitely get more. It should be powering up the bat box now, and then it'll be giving. So what you want to get is a lever. You need a lever to give a redstone power to the electrical engine. And when we turn this on, it'll start mining. But first what we want to do is make our pipe to connect to the chests. You can place multiple chests. Here, it's like so. That's all you need. So let's start this. This little builder guy will start constructing the pipes, and but first he's gonna get away, so it'll automatically remove blocks for you. You don't need to do anything else. If you have this, it'll automatically build the rest. You see right now it's gonna be getting rid of all this other stuff. And I'll be right back when it's done building. Okay, I'm back. It's just about finished building here, and now it's done. Here we go. Here's the miner. As you can see, it's mining the dirt, and the dirt is going into this chest. Since the chest is right next to here, it's not coming out the top. Don't worry, you'll still get your items. It's mining here. You can see a little glitch here. It's fine, still mining. Yeah, that's pretty much it. It's an overview. All right, bye.